This is a toast to more money, beautiful life, and a beautiful future.
Have you heard about Bumes Oil and Gas?
My father works there.
Come on, that's just one of his numerous businesses.
I hope you did not tell Emeka about Ngozi's parents' status.
If I don't get married anytime soon, don't send me abroad.
Then go.
I never get to drink water in this house because it's always Angie. When are you getting married? Ngozi, when are you
getting married?
What does he do for a living?
I like football. I like to stay fit.
Get out of this place before I disobey you.
I said, get out! I'm sick and tired. What do you want?
A bus to convey members of the church for our traditional marriage rites has been paid for.
Wow. As you go into the next phase of your life, I pray that God Almighty will be with you.
Amen.
Amen.
In 9 months' time, we shall come back to this house to hear the cry of a baby.
We will come here to hear the cry of babies. Because me, I am expecting twins.
Amen.
Wait.
You could just as well tell me as you talk to my father to put your poor family in our budget. Your family is poor, they are poor now.
And one day, you'll come to terms with the fact that a lot of poor Lagos husbands are living in this kind of situation, but they refuse to talk about it because they are benefiting from it. Look at you, someone that I've upgraded and even opened my leg to have children with you.
Remeka, I keep telling you, stop lamenting. Lamentation will do you no good. You are a child of God. All you need to do is continually pray.
As you see like this, so exchange you're supposed to don't hire.